Hello and welcome to my playthrough of X. Today, I'll be taking on Cyber People.
Blah blah blah.
Cyber Peacock. See. Any money? For this level, you need the. Not to get stuck in these walls, because we need to go fast. Come on, gotta go fast to get S rank, and the best way to go fast is to use the item. No, it's this. I think the last hot tank. This one's not, section's not too bad. And another S-rank. Another energy tank. Since I don't think I can do this part with the limited weapon energy I have, I'm gonna purposely die here. And now we can do this part no problem. That. Okay. Dash like this. Oh, come on. I think I just made it. Yes, S rank. Now even though I used up most of the Peacock's weapon, it's so worth it. You had Module X. This module will improve your special weapons ability. So it reduced your special weapon energy requirement to near zero. As often as you want. Which will mean, even though I only have one shot left of whatever, as long as I don't charge it, I can continue to use it. Give me refills anyways. That's a good... Maybe? Oh! Ow! No. Oh, here we go. That's the... weapon I just got, the... Twin Slasher. Right, back to trying to take on Yeah, what, the boss. Yeah. His potential is limitless. Not possible. Who are you? Why are you this to me? I was ordered to test your abilities. It's quite simple. What? Free yourself. Then, guess you just gotta make the, the hologram bubble run into Peacock and he'll die, fade out. And, as long as you don't run into him, this should be easy. Oh, they got him below half health. Yeah, that's the owls. Thanks for watching.